What are you focused on in this moment? Devastation, loss, drama, the worst outcome of what might transpire? Or are you focused on peace, love, and gratitude? What are you creating? Because the only thing that exists is this moment. The only thing you can give is in this moment. So try to be here now. Try to be positive and transmit that positivity to everyone else around you. Don't be entering into panic, racing to the supermarket, grabbing everything off the shelves, living in a state of constant paranoia. Because the future's unknown. We don't know what it holds. But this moment we can embrace from a place of love. And it's the only thing that holds. There's always solutions. There's always a bigger picture. And ultimately, there's evolution. So don't allow the fanaticism of your mind to place you into fear. Let that go and be here. Take all the precautions you need to take. But don't become frantic. Just be present. And be who you wish to receive. Be the person that is giving to others, not taking.
Thank you.
negative situation, it always causes evolution. And ultimately, that's why we're here. And I think it's time for humanity to start evolving. and surrender.